Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We're gonna speed through this part. Why am I crooked? We're gonna actually speed through this part because I need to hurry up because I got 15 minutes to do my eyebrows and pop some eyelashes on and take these flexi brows out of my head. So yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all when I'm done. I just graduated nail school. Like, I actually got my nail tech license back in, what was that, like, January, like, the first week of January, I graduated school. I'll insert a picture of my diploma or whatever. I graduated from Dundee Beauty College on 81st and Green. Now I'm back in school. I want a scholarship. I want a scholarship for $8,500 to get my nail instructor license. So I'll be a master educator in nails. I won a scholarship through this school called Glitter Nail Academy. They joined together with OPI and they gave me a scholarship of $8,500. So my schooling is paid off. Like, I don't have to pay nothing. All I gotta do is get dressed and show up. I'm here, present. So yeah, so back to what I was saying. So I have to do this for a whole year. So within that course of 1 year, I have to teach four nail sessions. So yeah. Each session is 16 weeks, so I have four different sets of girls. I teach the AM class, and then there's somebody else who teaches the PM class. And so far, I really like it. I'm not even cap. Like, I actually do like teaching. It's actually fun. Funny, because I manifested this, like, for the longest. I kept saying, like, I want to go back to school because I want to get my instructor license. I don't know where I'm going to get the money from. All right, I will see you guys when I get to school, because I feel like I just talked for, like, a whole 4 minutes straight, and that was a lot. Boy, take it back all night. Take it on back.
I'm not getting you, I'm just getting your hand.
Oh. Not them. Come
not
back.
My whole finger came off.
Come back, sister.
Oh, I gotta wipe my
Let me see Jada waiter.
This is my demo from the other day.
Okay. Oh, I see you started following on us. That's good. Okay, you look cute. You look cute. That's from my YouTube.
Oh, then let me get in there too.
She's like, oh, it's for YouTube.
Like, I will be the star of her YouTube. The co-star. I'm Miss Gabby. I'm her co-star.
Hey, Natalie.
I'm her co-star.
You better not. Talk to my kids. Damn.
At my very lowest, because my mani pro kicks on, y'all. Let's do a little bit of surface work using my E-file flat for my surface. Let's go ahead and give it a little snatch up against the cuticle tissue. Pinching back. Now she gonna feel a little kiss, okay? She gonna feel a little cuticle kiss, little pecky peck.
I cannot say enough. Take a lot of pictures because we want to promote that you do spot for the party. We want to promote that you do corporate spot parties. We want to promote that you got people around you that you can call and say, hey, sis, I got a wedding party, then you come help me. People like to see people doing stuff. So I can't say enough having young sisters take pictures of you working and vice versa, get shots of the clients, how they're doing.
You guys want to say hey to my vlog? My vlog. I'm vlogging today. Yeah, I'm going to try. Y'all want to say hey to the vlog? You say hey to my vlog. It's for the vlog.
Oh, it's a video.
You saw somebody mom. It's a video. Oh.
Lighting is better. I don't know. I feel like I look crazy regardless. So we are at this event. I don't know the name of the event. What's the name of this event, y'all? Miss Hayes, what's the name of
it? How many ladies have plug-in LED lights? One, two, three,
four, five, six, seven. Okay, guys, so I just wanted to inform you, I had to step out. So pretty much what we're doing, we are doing a Women's History Month event. I gotta get the name of the event, I'll insert it somewhere. But yeah, so we're gonna be doing polish changes, not nothing crazy, like no acrylic or no gels. We're just doing polish and manicures, and that's it. So texture in here because it's really pretty. If you really look at everything, the decorum, it's really pretty in here. Oh, they got all the snacks. I get one of these bagels.
The way that others were treating our people, I seen the growth, potential growth.